Hey, guess waters. Today, we are going to learn about the awesome state of Utah. And this state is really cool, and there's so many cool facts about it. So if you're ready to learn more, let's get to it. But first, don't forget to subscribe to us and click that thumbs up button. Let's start the video. Utah became the 45th state of the United States of America on January 4th in 1896. It's the 13th largest state and the 10th least densely populated of all 50 states. Utah has a population of over 3 million people, with nearly 80% of them living along the Wasatch Front, which centers on the state capital, Salt Lake City. There are a few different theories regarding how Utah got its name. One theory is that it came from the Ute tribe. It means people of the mountains in the Ute language. And others say it comes from the Spanish nickname for the Ute Native American tribe, Utah. And another theory is the name was invented by people of the Mormon faith who came to Utah in 1847 seeking religious freedom. Utah is nicknamed the Beehive State because its early pioneers considered themselves as hardworking as bees. Utah is the most religiously homogeneous state in the entire United States. This means the majority of people living in Utah study the same religion, actually 60%, are Mormon. Archaeologists discovered that people have lived in Utah for more than 12,000 years due to a recently discovered Ice Age campsite. Experts found a broken spear point used to hunt mammoths, as well as bones from birds that prehistoric people probably tried to cook there. As well, there were Native American tribes, including the Navajo, Goshute, Ute, Paiute, Bannock, and Shoshone, and some of their descendants still live there today. Spanish explorers reached Utah in 1776. Then, in 1821, Mexico gained its independence from Spain and declared part of the area for Mexico. But that didn't last long as well, because in 1848, the United States won the Mexican-American War, and as part of the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo, Mexico gave Utah to the United States. Utah's southeastern corner touches Arizona, New Mexico, and Colorado. This is named the Four Corners. It's the only place in the United States where four states touch. Utah has three main geographic areas as well: the Rocky Mountains, the Basin and Ridge region, as well as the Colorado Plateau. The Rocky Mountains region spreads from the northeast of Utah through the center of the state. King's Peak is located here, which is Utah's highest point at 13,528 feet. The Colorado Plateau spreads across the southern third of Utah. Mountains, canyons, and valleys can be found in this area. Bryce Canyon is known for its hoodoos. These are rock pillars that resemble strange-looking man-made statues, but were formed naturally by erosion. The Basin and Ridge region cross western Utah. This region includes mountains as well as salt flats. This is where you can find Great Salt Lake, and this lake is actually more salty than the ocean. Utah also has a dry, semi-arid to desert climate, although in many mountains, it has a lot of mixture of different climates. The Rocky Mountain elk is Utah's state animal. They are commonly found in Utah's mountains, as well as desert bighorn sheep, mountain lions, white-tailed jackrabbits, and Hopi chipmunks. Those are some of the mammals you'll spot there. Side blotch lizards, Utah mountain king snakes, and desert tortoises are some of Utah's reptiles. Utah's state tree is the quaking aspen, and you can find this in all 29 counties in Utah. Utah junipers, canyon maples, pinyon pines, and Joshua trees are also found throughout the state. The sego lily is the state flower, and its bulbs were used as food by early settlers. Other wildflowers include Utah honeysuckle, Utah serviceberry, and small flower woodland stars, which kind of looks like a snowflake. So what do you think? Utah's pretty cool, right? We think so too. So thanks so much for watching, and we hope you learned something new, and we'll see you on the next Hey, Guess What?